on the coverage. Let's go back to that touchdown, and we were talking about Stephenson, watch number 75, your right guard.
Well, it just starts out as a stalemate, and then Stephenson actually gets leverage on him, pushes him, and basically the rest of the pile into the end zone for the touchdown.
Stephenson, first year man out of Rutgers. Coming up with some nice plays down there in the trenches.
And he's had, some kind of journey. Let's talk about a guy who's been around the National Football League. Cameron Stephenson, Pittsburgh, Green Bay, Philadelphia, New Orleans, Jacksonville, since 2007. That means teams. That's a road warrior right there.
Originally drafted in the fifth round by the Steelers. 2007. You keep hanging in there. That last series by